start of a brand new day. We're about to make our way over to Makati, where we're gonna be having our meet and greet. Are you excited for our meet and greet, Dan?
I am excited, yeah. I'm interested to find out how many people turn up. There's no excuse now. We've put on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, we've repeated ourselves a few times, so
yes.
If you don't meet us now, you probably
you'll never
will.
Meet us. Yeah, you'll never meet us. But yeah, I'm excited. I'll be very surprised though if we get 10 people showing up. Just considering the amount of times we've been here and, well, the amount of times that I've been here. I'm expecting it to only be Dan's subscribers. And because
really?
He's the rock star. I mean, look at that. Look at that.
Put it back in the box quick.
Yeah, it is.
That is just like proper heated. When you said it was warm, I thought it was like a
yeah, it just came heater. From the machine.
Wow, thank you.
Well,
that's really
crazy.
Cool. That's really cool.
So, meet and greet time. Our first.
I've never met the YouTubers.
Really?
And then they make two more.
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Mate, I'm excited now. I'm excited.
There you go.
Wow. Hey. I only took that photo like the other week. Oh, wow.
Mabuhay. It's Biyaheng Pinoy, which means a Pinoy trip.
I am so dope. Thank you so much.
Philippine trip.
Mate,
awesome.
That is going on my
this
shelf.
This is the jeepney.
That is so sick.
Wow.
So how's it going?
Cut it out, man. This guy is too smooth, man. Nah, man, it doesn't look bad at all.
Koya Ed back in the vlog, season 5.
Hi.
Good to see you, man. This guy is so discreet.
Yeah.
I had no idea. He remembers you from my vlogs anyway. Okay, we've just, yeah, it's exactly what, imagine if I just without thinking did the same thing.
Yeah, wow. Well,
mate, you'll never leave this vehicle. Okay, so we've just left our meet and greet. Shout out to everyone who stopped by. Wasn't expecting anyone to show up, so thank you very much. And for those who brought us gifts, mate.
And the ones who took the time to make such a long journey, like 2 hours.
2 hours, crazy. The thing is, that's the second time she's done that.
I think I got gauge right up my nose.
But we are now off to Moa?
Yeah, SM Moa to meet
the one and only
Isabel de Leon.
And I'm guessing she's gonna be late this time, considering from her perspective we were late last time.
I mean, the traffic isn't exactly doing us any favours, any of us any favours actually.
Yeah.
So we didn't really specify like a time for meeting up later, but so we can't really say anything about whether anyone here is going to be late. But at least at Moa there'll be like lots of aircon and shops and stuff to go
true.
Into. So I might go for a quick refresh to be honest, because I'm a bit sticky from today's events.
I could do with some food.
That sounds really dodgy, actually.
I mean, it's just typical Dan speech, isn't it? You'll be seeing a lot of this on Shay and Dan.
Oh yes.
Change of plan? What's the plan, Dan? Because I really have no idea what's going on right now.
Well, the original plan was that Isabel would meet us here, and we'd go to the carnival, and have some games, have a bit of fun. But it's transpired that she's not going to be able to make it all this way, so we're going to meet her at either one of our hotels, probably going to be Shay's hotel, and then go out for food and whatever nearby. So I guess when we're done here, we'll let her know when we're going to be leaving, and then she'll meet us there. And then do whatever. I have no idea what's on the cards. Anything goes.
Yeah, so Isabel, looking forward to seeing you. again. And I'm about to dig into my two Jollibee burgers because I haven't eaten all day. It is, was it like after 5?
5:20.
5:20, and I just need to eat something, anything at this point. We are back at Brentwood Suites, and the first thing I want to see right now.
I know exactly what you're gonna say.
It's the bloody soap, man. Let's have a look.
Is there any soap out of a packet in the sink?
There's a soap on the side, but there's that soap, right?
But at least they've kept. Maybe they heard my rant last night and they've kept the soap. So I'm gonna continue using this bit of soap. Which I did, actually, there was a day when they did the same thing. They left one soap that I've been using and a brand new soap. And the next day, in the shower, still using the same soap, I come back for my day out, it's only gone.
There's at least 3 days worth of soap in that one soap.
At least.
Hey, you got your soap, so.
I got your soap.
It's a bloody good day.
I couldn't give a shit about it anyway, but it's still there.
Your fruit is still there.
It's starting to shrivel up a little bit.
Mate, I wouldn't eat that, to
it's
be honest.
It's looking more like carrot than mango right now. In fact, no, not mango. What is that? Oh, it's off. Let's put back in the
fridge. Yeah, it smells like it hasn't been washed in weeks. What's going on, Dan?
What is going on?
Let out your frustrations on the channel.
Well, I just get back and the soap seems to have kind of calmed down a little bit. But the towels, I put two towels in the back of the door because I washed my hands a lot last night because I was like eating foods and stuff. And then I was like having a shower this morning and used a new towel, which is the second time, the first time this trip I used two separate towels. Back of the door, yeah, it's empty. Two towels? I don't know if they're the same towels. I don't know. But there's just no need to keep changing the towels if they are. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like a clean towel, which is the next man, but. You know, conserve the environment a little bit. Be considerate of the towels. Be considerate of the soap. I'm even wearing the same t-shirt I wore 4 days ago. Don't see me wearing a clean t-shirt every day. Well, maybe you do a little bit. But I'm recycling this one. It's okay. It's okay to recycle.
Thank you for sharing it last day.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get washed now and get a bit nude.
Okay. But not with the new soap.
No, I'm gonna recycle the old soap. Recycle, that's going to get a little bit worn down over the next 5 minutes. I'm going to find myself around here and maybe around here.
But this should be good for at least one more use after that.
Oh yeah, this will be my shower soap for tomorrow morning.
Yeah.
If I come back and there's two boxes here, mate, I'm going to lose my shower. Do you know what else I'm really irritated as well? The very first day I used the soap, I took it out of the packet. I was like, yeah, this is great. Where can I put it? In the soap dish. So I did this. There isn't a soap dish. So where am I supposed to put my soap? So I have to leave it here and hope it doesn't kind of like...
Go for a bit of a surf.
Yeah. It's okay. There's worse problems in this world. Only chest. The bloody plug, yeah? You go, I want to have a wash. So you go, tap on. And I presume, push that in. No. Just drains. Oh no, it's stuck there. Is it stuck? But how do I get it out? There should be a lever somewhere and I can't find anything. I can find like the actual like mechanics of it, but there's no like lever. You've seen too much now.
Just gradually trying to get Dan to express himself a little bit more. Releasing the stress. You guys know I love to do it on my channel, so I'm trying to pass on the ways of video content for Dan so he can just get it out, let it out. Let out the frustration, the demons, and then you'll feel great, like I do every bloody day. Okay, so while Dan is freshening up, getting rid of all the stickiness, I actually have no idea what I'm doing. What am I doing? Oh, that's right. Okay, so we were meant to go to see Morissette tonight, of which, I don't know why, but we both keep forgetting because we've just got so much stuff going on. But with the whole timing and what else we had planned tonight, we've decided to actually give it a miss. So yeah, it was a very hard decision to make, but I feel kind of great of how I've left everything out of the whole Wish Awards. It was a great way to, you know, wrap it up and tie it together. So we are still meeting up with Isabel. I can't remember what I said in the vlog now, and I have no idea what we're doing. I'm guessing we're getting some food, because those two burgers weren't enough. Maybe karaoke, maybe if there's somewhere close, or maybe a movie. I'm trying to think of what else there is to do around here. Maybe I should do a quick Google search. Oh wait, let's see where karaoke is. There's gotta be somewhere nearby. Like, you guys probably don't want to hear me sing. You guys probably want to hear Dan sing again. Bet you guys didn't get enough of him in that studio. Oh, I forgot I was still recording. Now that Dan's all spunky fresh, it's basically a waiting game. It could be here all bloody night. It's gonna be a new Dan that I've just never experienced before, ever. They're gonna blame me.
I think sometimes you find yourself in a circle of friends where you can feel so comfortable just acting like a buffoon. I like to have a laugh as much as the next man, but when you're with the right group of people, I think you kind of, you can be a bit exaggerative and a little bit much, I think, because it's, you're feeling good and you're feeling like you want to kind of have fun, and I guess that's this circle.
The thing is, they're gonna blame me. Your mother's gonna blame me.
Everyone's gonna blame
Everyone's
me.
Everyone's gonna be like, Shay, who the f*** is this guy? What has he done to your dad? Not going back to for the peds. Stay right here with your parents. And your wife. And your dog.
Oh, my dog.
Oh.
What a little thing she is.
Is that Bull Rants? Okay, so we're currently waiting for a grab. It's about 5 minutes away, dropping off a passenger. With that, and it's finally ready. We have a beautiful girl singing in Dan's hotel right now. Very easy on the eye too. I was just telling Dan maybe he should have got her on the album. Oh, by the way, we're going to meet up with Isabel. Didn't even mention that. No, I did mention that. No, I mentioned that she was coming to us, but now we're going to Isabel, because Isabel likes to play Silly Buggers. 2 minutes away. Gold.
Take my money.
Nah, I only played thousands, mate.
Oh,
no. Okay, so we are at the place right now. We're fairly close to where we had karaoke last time we were here. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if it's that way or that way. I'm pretty sure it's that way. And yeah, I remember this is definitely the place because there's a lot of children around, and I've actually got money on me. I left my wallet at Dan's hotel. We're picking Isabel, who's running on Filipino time, so we're gonna try and find a 7-Eleven, grab water, and just cool down in there because it's very, very hot upstairs. I don't really want to stick around there. It's even more cooler out here. At least it's a slight breeze. Okay, I've made it back to the condo. Mate, I'm sweating as usual. I had a lovely evening with my brother Dan and Isabel, of which you guys have seen throughout the vlogs. Decided not to vlog any of it just because I just enjoy the company. And sometimes not everything needs to be vlogged, so apologies for that. It's currently, what's the time? It's nearly 2 a.m. I've got to be up about 8 o'clock, and then we're going to head over to ASAP and meet Dan there and basically check in or whatever you're supposed to do. I know I've been a few times, but I've completely forgot. And we're obviously going to enjoy a full show of ASAP for the very first time. The first time I went to ASAP, I only got to see Morissette perform, and that was it. But now that I actually have a ticket, I'm going to be able to enjoy the whole thing. Not entirely sure who is going to be performing. I sound like I'm gonna cry. I'm like losing my voice. I actually feel like I'm gonna pass out because I'm that bloody tired. I had a very, very bad sleep last night. Very bad sleep. I don't know why I'm talking like this, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this vlog, whatever I managed to record. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed it and I will see you tomorrow. We will be at ASAP and hopefully, if anything great can come from tomorrow, I want to meet Rasheen Velasquez.